move our feet. Hong Kong dreams from every sea.
Our professional community that we see here today, each of us, to keep it alive, to keep the heritage of the voting power here in Hong Kong. And I believe one of the most deserving was the bus we saw over there. And we must try and keep one or two of them on the road. So thank you very, very much.
Bouncing down the avenues, we got the old bus blues. City shines, we're lighting the fuse, riding high in our dancing shoes. Windows cracked, paint is worn, still we're feeling so reborn. Morning light, a brand new joy so light. Memories of the hardest fight, now we ride to our new height.
身處喺一部1949年出廠嘅中華巴士單層巴士上到呢架車嘅店鋪，就叫做白水箱。咁呢部車簡單啲講啦，就係車身個骨架就係有木製造嘅，咁而啲窗就係上下趟窗啦。咁其實簡單嚟講就好似香港電車嚇佢咁嘅結構或者咁嘅模式啦嚇，長車身同埋短車身嘅。咁呢部就係長車身嘅版本啦，嚇！1949年之後開始引入嚟香港，其實一路都係由中巴去保養啦，嚇！咁中巴就一路擺呢個車廠裏邊嚇，咁啊然之後佢哋有啲特別嘅慶典啊先出嚟嘅，咁啊呢個車路擺到2019年中巴柴灣車廠準備拆卸嗰陣啦。咁啊，都經過佢哋一啲舊員工穿針引線啦，咁啊揾咗我哋，咁跟住我哋就喺2019年尾開始就接受呢個車保養。咁我哋團隊當中有六部行蓋戰後去到90年代末嘅老爺巴士啦嚇，咁就基於種種原因咧，其實就只有呢一部同埋另外一部雙層中巴嘅首部冷氣巴士，雙層冷氣巴士係得呢兩部車獲發運輸署嘅老爺車行駛許可證。可能最大困難嘅就係一啲舊嘅物料，而家仲運唔運得翻咧？即係例如好似呢啲舊嘅手抽或者呢啲呢啲快板 仲揾唔揾得翻咧？有啲物料而家係比較難揾啲嘅嚇，或者啊呢、這個車裏面嚇呢啲有啲人叫蓮花燈啦，呢啲舊式嘅燈罩嚇、啊，英國都仲揾到嘅，但係會有少少難度啦嚇、啊。國際揾個底盤嚟嘅啫嚇，咁、啊、跟住上高嚇啲木車身骨架、木嗰、那個啊個鐵皮啊，或者裏面啲凳啊、窗啊。全部都是香港本地的師傅自己做，其實真係好似香港電車咁樣咧，都其實根本呢架車就是香港製造啊！係，除了底盤之外，真係可以話是香港製造嘅。香港有自己的車身廠啦、啊、巴士啊、渡輪啦、啊，甚至無電車都係啦。咁曾經即係太古船都冚過一啲電車出嚟。其實呢架車嗰個尺寸啊、spec 啊、外觀啊或者內部嘅裝飾啊。呢、这個據我所知咧，即係其實可能會參考過啦。咁但係咧，如果你話講真係嘅設計咧，可以話全香港設計嚇，因為好似呢架車咁樣樣咧，就算我頭先話啊，呢部車嘅呢個車型嘅車，全球剩翻兩部，一部喺英國，一部喺香港先算啦。就算英國保留緊嗰部咧，個車身都唔係咁樣嘅。咁所以如果你話講緊就係要呢個車型嘅呢一款車咧。全球就係整翻呢一部，絕對係有香港嘅特色。因為好似就算你話英國同款嗰一部都咁到咧，佢全價都係coach 嘅，即係啲高背座椅啊，長途旅遊車嚟嘅。就唔同呢一部就係一般市區嘅巴士之餘，有分頭等同埋二等。前邊嚇有cushion sofa軟墊嘅就係頭等，咁而我而家坐緊呢一張嚇。木嘅座位嚇，或者木嘅靠背咧，咁呢個就係二等啦。二等嚇、啊、收五仙嘅，頭等就係收一毫，就係雙倍嘅。要坐巴士或者電車嘅頭等咧，都係喺嚇洋行翻工，即係比較高級少少嘅本地人啊，甚至無一啲外籍嘅人士啊，先會坐到頭等嘅啫。嗱嗰陣啲人上車咧，好似呢架車咁樣咧，就分頭等同二等嘅，咁所以嗰陣呢架車咧，即係如果相比，即係如果而家嚟到睇咧，嗰、那個嚇嗰、啊那個員工嘅分配咧好 luxury 嘅，點解咧？因為本身嚇、啊、有一個人揸車啦，咁跟住咧，因為有頭等喎，咁頭等前邊咧就有個售票員，咁二等呢度咧都有個售票員，所以咧。呢架車當年如果真係要操作咧，就要三個人去操作嘅。咁但係呢部車嚇、啊，除咗燈係可以由司機操作之外咧，成車門嚇、啊、前面嗰度或者後邊呢度都咧都係全機械，要人手去掹開同埋摔翻埋嘅。咁所以咧必要性嚇、啊、一道門要有一個售票員。呢部車咧就去到1960几年就退役啦嚇、啊，因為當年咧開始講到咧就1962年就引入第一部嘅雙層巴士啦，港島呢邊嚇，咁啊開始引進雙層巴士啦，咁呢啲比較舊式嘅單層巴士咧，咁啊陸續退役啦嚇，咁、啊、呢部都係1962年退役咗啦，咁跟住就賣咗俾一個北角嘅煤倉做貨倉啦嚇，咁跟住去到77年去到75年上緊啦嚇，咁、啊、當年嘅中巴交通經理即係。成班嘅創辦人啊，李嘅新先生咁啊，見到佢點解有部咁嘅車度嘅，咁啊買咗翻嚟。
我係 Yoni， 咁我喺2019年嘅時候喺當時中華巴士手上咧就買咗呢部車翻嚟。啊，呢部1949年嘅古董巴士啦，係香港最古老嘅單層巴士嚟嘅。咁佢喺60年代尾嘅時候咧，曾經係註銷過登記。咁去到77年嘅時候咧，係重新發咗個車輛登記俾佢，即係翻生咗啦。咁因為咁咧，去到今時今日咧，佢仍然係有一個牌照，係可以喺路上面行行。Rolling on the dusty street.With a beat, war is over. Let's move our feet. Hong Kong dreams from every seat. Bouncing down the avenues, we got the old bus blues. City shines, we're lighting the fuse, riding high.
joy so light. Memories of the heart is fine. Now we ride to our new height. Windows cracked, paint is worn. Still we're feeling so reborn. Morning light, a brand new dawn. On this ride we carry on. Bouncing down the avenues, we got the old bus blues. City shines a light in the fuse. Riding high, riding high in our dancing shoes, riding high in our dancing shoes, shoes.